Howdy, folks, and welcome back once more.
Let's play The Witcher 3. Today, I guess we're going to Junior's Casino so that I can lose my shirt. But first, our weapons are mildly fucked, maybe. 23% and 47%. Yeah, so... 63, 87. Wonderful. Once more, we evade the obnoxious icons on the side of the screen. Get a haircut, but I think I'm good. Haha! You guys really gonna do this?
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
You're about to let me in.
By all means, please.
And you, wish me luck.
Luck be with you at the tables.
Being a dick about it, too. I like it. Ah.
I just need to play one.
Do I still have that socketed? The one that lets me fuck with people's heads? I totally do. Ah. I love it. Assuming that's actually the one. Is it? I think that is. Yeah. Increases the effectiveness of Axian dialogues. Totally amazing. We also leveled and I completely forgot about it this time. Ah, thankfully. We actually have another thing here. Shit, I should have grabbed something. Well, eh. Actually. L. We'll throw Rage Management down here. And yeah, next time I'll probably pick something up. I honestly don't know. Maybe deflect arrows while parrying. That might be worthwhile. What's the point of the better ranks, though? Can I... I do like that they, like, let you have, like, blind person mode here for if you're playing this at, like, 4K or something.
Strange
alright.
Dude's wagering his house, holy shit. Alright.
Leave me be!
Another word out of you and I'll take you upstairs.
Oh, I'm in on this. What's going on, buddy? I'm taking your booze. You got nothing to say? Alright.
Oh, don't touch me.
Don't touch me. I'm a big shirtless man with a creepy clown mask on. Alright. Who's taking my money? Is it gonna be you? Dude, you look a little shit-faced.
May I join you?
I've never seen you here before.
Never seen you here either.
You've clearly no notion who I am. Don't be clever with me. We don't like clever men around here. How did you even learn of this place?
The owner. Tell me where he is. Gotta talk to him.
Oh my. You see, Junior's a dear friend. I spoke to him today. You know what he said? You find anyone sniffing around for me, they're to stop sniffing for good. Take him! Alive!
Oh, you fools! You fools! You foolish fools! How did you think this was gonna end? Two swords and fire and limbs just flying everywhere. Come on, dude. All right, and you get the burn. I fucking hands and shit. So good. Bunch of fucking fist tech on one of those dudes. Man. I mean, I said I was willing to play a hand, but I don't think that's what I meant. Oh, and somebody over here lost an arm at the table, I see. Ah. And this dude's just, I don't even know. Chillaxing, I guess. Alright. Oh, is there more stuff down there? What did I miss? What did I miss? Do I have to... No. Huh. I don't know, unless those are corpses from people that were... I don't... Whatever. Hello? Sup, guys? Nope. Should look around. And my armor is now fucked up. List of debtors. Oh, we have a bunch of names, including Rico! Alright.
Beat you half to death. Hey, can you hear me?
We found Rico. Yeah, he's still alive. Which means that we can loot first. Anything fun in here? Lith of Igni, sure. What's up, halfling?
You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
What's your name?
Rico. Rico Meyersdorf.
Why are you here?
What's it look like? Came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda, yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Porson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
We know that.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See ya. He's sure to reward you.
All right. Well, now we're gonna go find his hideout, wreck up that place as well, and then we'll go and probably let Dijkstra know what's going on. I think we just found a sword, a fancy sword. This one? No. 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 Might have been this guy, Maugrim. Quen and Erden signs, bonus XP for monsters. Eh. I mean, it's an extra silver sword that actually does pretty good damage. We'll probably hold on to it. Oh, this place cleared out quick. What y'all got in the basement? Anything fun? Anybody else for me to kill? Oh wait, no, that was three floors, that's right. Haha! I've played video games. That is not what I wanted to do. Incoming outlays, huh? Oh. Oh, we got names. Payment late, last warning. Extension possible, the rate increase of 35%. Ouch. Non-negotiable. Collection procedures initiated. Oh boy. These two guys out front gonna start anything? Oh, what a surprise. They've gone elsewhere. Or maybe we killed them. I don't know. I suppose it doesn't really matter. Wait a minute. Are those more of.
Yeah.
Oh, alright. I mean, I guess I'm not gonna pick a fight, but I would think that his henchmen would kind of be up on my shenanigans, at least the ones that are immediately outside of his house, because, you know, I would think that everyone probably went running and screaming out. I don't know, what do I know? Oh, have we found, perhaps, an alternate way up? Or maybe not because of Witcher physics. Maybe? No, maybe we have. Can I just like... Oh, damn it, Geralt. You're so bad sometimes.
Oxford Red, please, full folk.
Nay, not like that. Draw it out more.
Okay.
What difference would it make? Great.
Fucking beggars doing beggar things, I guess.
You're crawled up that boat.
More side quest. Oh, is this? That's probably sword fencing stuff with that one woman. We could, of course, get Geralt laid, but we're saving ourselves for best girl Shani. I know she's in Hearts of Stone, so it's probably a long time coming, but don't worry, Geralt. We'll get you there. It's gonna take time. Kiramet's kind of surprised me. I wasn't expecting that to go where it did. But it happens. Dang, witches and their seduction abilities.
I asked for fresh fish. What's this? Fresh fish?
You call this fresh? You call this Elven fresh? Blood. Fucking peasants making peasant noises about fishes. Flying leap. Jesus Christ, this town is big. I want to just jump off the side, but I know that if I do, we're going to hit the ground before we hit the water.
Seems to me I've heard of you before, Whitehair.
Really?
May your beard grow robust and free.
I like the Santa dwarf.
Watch to make sure the picnic is not here.
Geralt the Red.
I'd expect teeth to go up my ass.
Geralt the Red, huh?
Busy mate.
Cleaver said to be thorough, so we look everywhere.
Greetings.
Ah, you're Reuven's mate, aren't you? Heard of you.
Looking for Junior.
Welcome to the Horse and Hunters Club. Alas, we're fresh out of membership cards. You're out of luck as far as Junior goes. Bugger's not here.
Know where I can find him?
No.
I like the dwarves.
You in charge here?
What's it to you?
Bloody mess.
Just sort of happened. Came here, polite and all, to invite Horson Jr. to a get-together with his mates. It became obvious right quick that none here acknowledged the ancient rite of hospitality.
I'm gonna take a look around.
Got my eye on you. Dwarves who pop Snow White's cherry. Fuck sure blame that on us too.
Jesus Christ. Geralt, look at the pile of fucking... Oh my god.
Dwarves were thorough as debt collectors. Didn't leave a scrap.
Alright. Hiding anything in the corner? No. Can't pass up loot. We all know how this works. Oh. Torture tools? Implements? Game?
Nothing interesting here.
No. Some shears by the look of thing. Alright. Loot. Loot. Loot, 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 loot. Loot, 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 loot. Nice. Oh. Cheese and apples?
Place has been scrubbed clean.
Alright. Can I see that paper? Is that anything? Apparently not. And it won't let me take the money that is clearly on the table. Morrowind would let me take that money. I'm just saying, a much better RPG. God. Kids nowadays playing The Witcher 3 and they're like, it's the best RPG ever. And I'm like, boy. Children,
our minds like war.
You have never played a true RPG. I can't even. I just can't. All right, let's go find Dijkstra. Do we have a fast travel point near us here? I think. I'd hoped. The St. Gregory's Bridge wasn't going to be the closest one, but it looks like it is. I gotta know. I gotta know. Yeah, uh-huh. I'm like, I want to just dive. And Geralt would swan dive face first. Into his doom. Instead, we're going to run down, I'm going to steal a boat, and we're going to sail upriver. Because it's much cooler to do it that way.
You'll not find much to do in Nova.
Fuck your rules! I do what I want. I'm a boatman now. The game would let me boat. Game, there we go. Fuck your fishing, I'm a boat guy. Yeah. Drift our boat around corners. I have no idea where I'm going. I think we want to go this way. Where are we going? Alright, I guess we're just crossing right over. Fuck yeah, poverty! Oh shit. Get off the boat. Geralt, thank you. Boat controls in this game are very unique. Okay. Alright. Enough of this chicanery. Let's go talk to Best Boy and see what kind of snark he's gonna throw my way. To the bathhouse! God damn. Entire game is just people farting and laughing. I respect it.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wily, Orson Jr. He's working with Radovid.
Huh? If this is reliable information, Orson's neck deep in shit.
Source seems reliable.
It would certainly explain how he had the nerve to break with the Big Four.
Need someone who can get me in to see Junior. You must still have some contacts among the Redanians?
I don't, but you do.
Enlighten me.
Temerian. Former commander of the Blue Stripes. Ring a bell.
Vernon Roach.
He's holed up with his men in a camp near Oxenfurt. Pay him a visit. You're sure to cheer him up at least.
Oh, we're gonna get to see Roach! Shit, I wonder if Voss is still floating around with him too. She was a hard ass. Oh, we're gonna go get to meet friends. Now I just need Yorveth and we can get the band back together. Shit. Oh, I'm excited. Where the fuck? Holy shit, he's out there. Alright. I guess we'll fast travel to the honey fill and then head down. Oh man, my boy! I'm excited. I'm surprised. I know, since we didn't kill Letho at the end of Witcher 2, I think we can meet him in here somewhere. I'll be asked if I know where. And I've been doing my best to avoid spoilers as to where. So if we bump into him, cool. If not, oh well, the fate's decreed. But actually, here, we'll just come down to Western Gate, and we'll head north. I think we've got a gate pass to get out the other side of town here. What's up, dipshit? It's Flying Leap! Man, imagine being that guard, right? You're just, you know, you're on your patrol through town, and some fucking crazy ass wearing fucking, like, a plated gambeson and carrying two swords does a flying leap over your head and just keeps running. Doesn't say anything. You tell stories. They wouldn't be good ones either. What's up, blacksmith?
Ah, a customer.
I'm actually mostly here to just take all your stuff and have
Show
you fix
me
my
what
shit,
you got
but
on offer.
Maybe we'll do some crafting. We'll see. Okay, I do want to keep. I want to keep some stuff, but we're taking all of his money. That's the important thing. Skellige armor. Holy shit, that breastplate is worth a lot of money. God damn, like, all of this stuff's worth... What? I don't even know. Video games. Alright. Crafting, repair. Wait, where's... I know there's a repair all button. Repair equipped. 142. It's like nothing! Oh my god, I remember when I was all rabble-rousing about how everything was so fucking expensive. Oh, we can make... We can make some things. Oh, I need a Dimeterium ingot. And we'll have a sword that's gonna carry us through the rest of this fucking game. Holy shit, you got any of those there, bro? Dimeterium, you know, it's like... No, no. I suppose I could dismantle anything into that. No. Wait, why do I have all these other... I thought I fucking... Did I not? Oh my lord. Oh, this is the sword we picked up. Okay, so it actually is better. Ash rune. It's a steel sword. I thought I picked up something that would start with an A. And it freezes things. Oh boy, I'm excited. Now I need to just not accidentally sell it like a fucking ponce. Cause yeah, the inventory system in this game is not, Curse you and your no money, you bastard. I mean, we can get a bunch of materials for doing that stuff, but... Man, can I make the materium ingots? Totes! Fuck yeah, man! Give me my mega sword. Where is it? Oh, this is expensive too. Oh man. You can make a fancy elven sword too. Dark steel. Dark iron, dark steel. Oh, we can make them. We can make them! Give me that Scoia'tael sword. Aw, we just got like two fucking top shelf upgrades.
Farewell.
My body is ready. Give me my fancy new killing it. Like, we get an upgrade? Fuck it, I'm gonna make one. Aw, it's so good. And now where is Harpy? That is Harpy. Scoia'tael sword looks badass, as I would expect. Harpy looks pretty plain, honestly, but like we're probably now equipped through like the rest of the game, like for weapons anyways. I don't suppose I can do anything fun. A Dazborg lights things on fire. Why, yes. Chance the poison. Stagger. Poison. Armor piercing. Adrenaline points. Sign intensity would actually probably be pretty good. Attack power. Let us just do this there. Now our shit's like all kinds of... be like... the damage. Holy shit. Like, we maybe a 50% increase on the steel sword, but on the silver, we, like, doubled our damage. Aw, man. Aw, see, now I'm spoiling to fight. I must whet my steel upon the flesh of my enemies! I don't know. That Scoia'tael sword's fucking badass looking, though. I like the curved blades like that. It does it for me. Okay, so we're gonna want to be exiting on the bridge. I'm gonna probably call Roach here momentarily.
You choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Motherfucker, what? Don't make me come back there. I've got a 30th level sword on me. I might only be 15th level, but through the power of modding, you'll best be watching your shit around me. It won't let me make my horse go quickly. Roach, please. I'm begging ya! There we go. Excuse me. People over there being assholes. Doesn't matter. We got a date. We got a date with some old friends. And I'm super hyped. It only took us like, what, 20 hours? I think it actually shows us our playtime on the character sheet. I'll have to actually look. Roach! Whoa! I just about threw myself in there. That would have ended poorly. Oh, he's got guards up here. What's up, dude? Dude, you wanna... Hey? No. I had it for a second there. Buddy, no. Oh, no. Geralt, don't you be doing that. Ah, shit. The rocks were slip. Hey guys, let's go see God damn it. We were just so excited. So excited. It's like there's a reason that I saved, though. I foresaw the inevitable falling damage. We are gonna have to, however, figure out a way to get down there. This area does appear to be quite treacherous. Eh, not really, we're okay. Alright, yeah, we got some gorillas out here. Marion Partisan Hideout. Sup, guy?
Looking for Roach.
No one here by that name. Anything else?
I see. And behind you, that's a berry picker's camp?
We're, bird watchers.
Let me guess. That sword's in case you run into a hornbill.
No. Hornbills aren't endemic to this area. Don't migrate here either.
I get it. You're the local funny man.
What was that? Funny? How you mean that? Move your ass, Greyhead!
God damn it.
Fuck you up! Fuck you up!
Nope. You're gonna try.
Cool down punch!
You only hit me once because I was fucking sitting here giggling at you being a dumbass.
Move your ass, Greyhead!
Ah, okay, that was a fair one. You got me once. Twice!
Cool down punch!
Wanna keep going? You want me to light you on fire?
Right, old vagrant. You got a fist of stone.
Yeah!
What the fuck you accosting me for?
Cause you're dipshit.
It's true you kill kings. You and our command.
My boy!
Geralt of Rivia. Safe and sound.
Vernon Roach. Temeria's last hope.
Laugh all you want. Temeria will rise again.
Roach, I cannot abandon them.
You can and must, because those are your orders.
They'll die, please.
We're done. Dismissed.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temeria, that's what matters.
How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yoruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the second Temerian army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the dull Blathana Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but...
But
Radovid proved no better than Emhyr. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. Though I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Man, Roach has never been anything but an absolute and total bro to us. I'm pretty sure I would die to save that man. Now, where'd Vess get off to? She looked sad, and I feel bad for her, because she's also a badass. I recall correctly, I owe her my life at least once because I think she crossbowed a dude that was gonna, like, stab me in the ass or something. But... I don't know. Not seeing her. Unless she's lurking back here. No. Bunch of Temerians. I am not even going to loot their shit that's laying all over the place. Nope. Not gonna do it. Just looking, but not touching. Yeah, no vest. That's okay. I'm sure we'll bump into her eventually.
Now, it's true you killed kings. You and our commander.
I don't know what you're talking about, buddy. The only thing I know about right now is that I am going to go ahead and call it here, because we are at almost a half an hour. A little over a half an hour. So as per usual, thank you for watching. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all next time when we're going to pal around with Roach. It's going to be a good time. Until then...